Hi, this is Mark again with Accent Gold Solutions, and today we're going to do a review of Microsoft Dynamics CRM. What qualifies us to do this review? Well, we are CRM experts. That's what we do. We've been certified in a number of different solutions for the last 15 years, be it SAP, that was my first certification, SAP CRM, Sales Logics, Sugar CRM, ACT by Sage, Microsoft, and a number of others and tools that help with those configurations, such as Scribe and Swift Page and Click Dimensions and all kinds of other tools, QuoteWorks, etc., etc. We've made a number, hundreds of people and customers happy, and large businesses as well as small. We'd love to be able to serve you as well. Our strength is to compare CRMs and let you know what is the best for your specific environment, depending on your needs, what's important to you, how you are managing your sales and your support, etc., etc. Your solution is going to be probably different than someone else's, and we're not going to just push one solution down your throat, but really help you understand which one is the best so that you can choose for yourself. Microsoft right now is the second largest CRM in the world. They are right behind Salesforce in their market share. Their stated business strategy is we are all in on the cloud. They've invested billions and they really are showing it. 2011 was an incredible version that has come out, and it really is a cloud version that also integrates right into CRM. In fact, that's the number one reason why people go to Microsoft Dynamics is because of the incredible integration right into Microsoft Outlook. In fact, Outlook becomes your offline client. Your CRM tasks become your Outlook tasks. Also, Microsoft as a pro is really number one in the CRM marketplace for workflow, also for goal management, for your reporting and your pivot charts, your ability to drill down in your reports, your queue management, and also having memorized lists and a number of other things here. It's got a mobile browser that you can access your data from mobile devices, and it's got a great marketplace. Your offline client costs nothing extra. It's built right in, and you can choose, do I want online or on-premise, which is different than Salesforce.com. At the price point of $44 per user per month, it really is an incredible bang for your buck. The equivalent product at Salesforce is the ultimate or the unlimited version, but really you probably want to compare it to the $125 version. It's better than the $125 version of Salesforce, and for a third of the price, you really can't beat it, especially even at a monthly billing rather than having to pay up front for the entire year. It's got the best dashboards that you can keep drilling down into. Just click on it, drill it, pick a field, keep drilling till you get the data that you want to see, and even turn that data into a list view. Really incredible dashboards and reports. Those dashboards don't just even, those charts don't even just appear on your dashboard. They'll also appear right in your list view. So you can highlight and filter in your list views and then see your data in a chart form on the right side here as well. Flexible screens, you can choose that the support team and the sales team are going to see two different screens because you want them to focus on different aspects of the contact or whatever account record. Outlook tracking, highlight any email, highlight any activity, and just hit the track button and it tracks it to that contact. Goal management, you don't just see what the goal is, but you get to see where am I at, where's the goal, when's it due, what am I on pace on, am I going to hit my goal, etc., etc. The best goal management really in the CRM marketplace. Scripts and dialogues, if you have a call center, you have a certain script for people to follow, perfect. It does it, it handles it beautifully. And it's built right in. SharePoint integration, you can even share a SharePoint with your client, decide what they're going to see, what they're not going to see, etc. Very, very handy if you are into SharePoint. Development of features, they are on a amazing pace for developing their features. They bring out new features at very rapidly, and they're very professional. They work. Mobile access is also something you're going to like. The only con on that is it costs $30 per user per month for every user that needs that mobile app. Response time a little bit slower than I'd like, and the screens can be a bit more complex than I'd like them to be. You get a lot of features, but it can be complex at times. Give us a call. We would love to be able to assist you.